The true nature of the war begins from this point forward. Accounts vary depending on the article and source. Everyone is a hero and a villain, and no one knows who is the victim and who is the aggressor. And what is peace? All questions commonly asked about any war in history. As the battlegrounds move to Belka, he is also thrust into the middle of this war. This is also where my interests shift from the war to him.
Intelligence reports that Belka is developing nuclear arms and V-2, a weapon of mass destruction. The Allied forces' top brass have decided to send troops across the Hydrian line into Belka to check for nuclear arms and secure resource interests. Centered on the ruined base of Gladysand, the Hydrian line, Belka's long line of defense, stretches 700 kilometers from Ossia's southern border to the border of Sapin. Situated at the peak of Mount Evrea, the ruins of Gladysand have been transformed into a modern base with anti-aircraft artillery and a powerful defense system. The Gallum team's mission is to launch an aerial strike on Gladysand, opening the door to Belka for our ground troops. In all probability, this will be an extended operation. You will be able to refuel during the latter half of the mission. If you're low on fuel, temporarily withdraw from the battle and return to base. Good luck.
This time is to take out their defense mechanisms. A return line is located on the south side of the operation airspace. All planes can pass over this line whenever they need to resupply.
Bomb! Go on, evasive action!
Warning, the enemy's locked onto you.
Call to Fox
return line. Maintain your current heading to return to base and resupply.
Calm 1, begin landing checks. You are cleared to land. You're coming in too fast. Slow down.
Enrea 4, please respond.
Calm 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Return to base.
Did something just flash?
The operation was a success. Gladysant has fallen. The Allied forces have broken through the Hydrian line, bringing the battle to Belka. I must inform you, however, that while you were on your mission, we received a report that the squadron attacking from Ustio's border was wiped out by a mysterious attack. We are currently investigating this incident.